strive for immortality for no other reason than fear. We each try to leave a legacy, some through children, others through great works of art. Morton Wolfe was the greatest filmmaker in history. I was there when he died, when Morton's illegitimate child, Linda, was driven to insanity by that corrupt man, General Porter. She nearly killed Frederick, her own half-brother, but his sister was there to save him at every turn. I'll give her a lead role in my greatest masterpiece. This is my time now to shine. The fear of death drives us all. What could be more fitting for my magnum opus, my homage to Wolfe himself, than to create art out of our greatest fear? I will never again be anyone's extra. I'm ready to take my place in the spotlight.
Done. Yes, I can see it. It will be perfect, glorious, a masterpiece.
Hello, Miss Wolfe. I'm Michael Harris. We spoke on the phone earlier. Say, maybe you could take a look at it. I bet... Okay, let's get started. I want to info. The police won't say so for sure, but I believe every murder has been staged to look like one of his movies. The killer even calls himself the director, and he leaves this as his calling card.
Sorted.
Whoopies. Thank you.
idea. It's so hard. You'll...
Whoa! Come on, we need to move fast. I hope... Come on, we should get going. We need to move fast. I hope this is... We need to move fast. Dude, we're here. Like, what in the world could be? Thank you. in the world?
Captain's gonna be.
Thank you.
incredible. It, okay. I remember they met.
I have this strange. It's a risky life. I have this strange. It's a risky life.
They mentioned.
Thank you.
This is top-notch technology. This is...
Captain Scott, I have this... It's a risky life being a... Captain's gonna make me one. I have this...
Good work, Miss...
Does my gift remind you of anything? Father died, and your half-sister Linda blackmailed you and abducted your brother. You'd be surprised what else I know. I pity Linda, you know. General Porter was playing that poor girl all along. He played you, too, till the very end. Thank you.
Miss Wolf, you're my savior.
I...
You saved me?
I'm Detective Stephen. Your gardener here is the only one at the door. An ambulance will be here any minute. I'm a big fan. You gotta give it to the...
I'll just be...
wasn't wrong about you. You are no doubt aware that the spotlight casts dark shadows wherever it doesn't shine. Here, it's dark enough to hide my face, but it's also hidden your father's secrets. Searching the shadows for an answer will bring you nothing but pain. We both know that. That's why I chose you. It's like your father used to say, lights, camera, action.
Strive for immortality for no other reason than fear. We each try to leave a legacy, some through children, others through great works of art.